guys are in Colorado. The song is about a town in Colorado called Granby, Colorado. And it's the only thing that ever famous came out of there besides me and Cole, you know, in 10 years. But this happened in the 90s before smartphones, before anybody could like document shit in real time. Some man built a killdozer in his garage and then ran over half of the town in slow motion. It was ridiculous. No one could stop it.
Brought to you by Granby Tourism.